I think Rodney Stuckey is a kind of a great story you only get in the NBA. How about 13 points? And are you ready for this? Off the bench, 11 assists.
Nobody's really talking about Rodney Stuckey, but we all appreciate what he can do.
Stuckey in the middle, ball fake, push out, right hand is good.
I believe in myself, and I'm never scared.
Driving, putting up an awkward shot at Stuckey, big baby, backpedaled out of the way.
Yeah, always, man, I'm always ready to play.
And then he's got that kind of, that swagger that a lot of the really good players have. It's really uncanny to see such a young player have that so quickly in their career.
Rodney Stuckey strikes again.
He's going to be a star, I believe.
Yeah, only time will tell.
Now in his second season, Rodney Stuckey has had an impressive start for the Pistons, but he's still introducing himself to new fans.
What's your name? Tell me what your name is. Oh, he's got it. He's got it.
Before the 2007 draft, Stuckey was virtually unknown, and that's made him work hard to prove he belongs in the NBA.
Well, the reason he's flying under the radar is because he played at a small school in upstate Washington, way away from all the big cities.
If you have to maybe fight your way up when you come from Eastern Washington, it's not like you're a Tar Heel or a Dukie or a UCLA Bruin.
Yeah, I came from a small school. People really didn't know what I can do.
We've seen Greg Oden, Kevin Durant, Joakim Noah, all these big names and a lot of buzz. Who is Rodney Stuckey?
Rodney Stuckey.
How you feeling?
Nice. Yeah.
There's a lot of doubts in people's mind. He's from a small school. He didn't play with the best players.
It's always been a dream since I was little, you know, but, you know, it's came now, so I'm ready for my dream to happen.
But Rodney is driven by much more than just personal pride.
My family motivates me. I got a little girl. My mom raised 7 kids all by herself. Now it's time for me to take care of her.
With the 15th pick, the Detroit Pistons select Rodney Stuckey from Eastern Washington University.
Rodney would suffer an immediate setback, breaking his hand in the preseason. After returning in December of 2007, he made an immediate impact as a member of Detroit's second unit.
Rodney Stuckey with a move there. The open under.
And he began to gain wider recognition when he had a chance to perform on a bigger stage.
When everybody started seeing him was in the playoffs last year when Chauncey got hurt.
Pistons without Chauncey, Rodney Stuckey up the right side.
Everybody could see this guy had some potential.
Wow! When it's your night, it's your night.
When Chauncey got hurt, didn't faze him one bit, played some of his best basketball of the season.
Inside, the pass blocked.
One thing about Rodney that we've all learned is that he's very confident.
That confidence showed when Stuckey took it right at the mighty Boston Celtics.
Topside for Garnett. Garnett has the ball raked away from the side by Rodney Stuckey. Rodney will drive on Garnett. Flip it up. Fill it up!
Rodney Stuckey, last year playing for Eastern Washington, this year in the conference finals of the NBA.
Did you ever feel like you were supposed to be nervous at this time?
Like I said again, I'm never scared.
The Pistons gave Stuckey the ultimate vote of confidence by installing him as a starter shortly after shaking up the roster early this season.
A big part of that deal that Billups going to Denver for Iverson was because they want Stuckey to emerge as the guy.
Here's a guy who's still probably flying under the radar in his second year, who has some special skills. He can get to the basket with the best of them. He can hang, double clutch, switch hands. Rodney changed hands! And he can deliver the basketball. And let's give it to Rodney Stuckey. If he continues to grow, a year from now will not be under anybody's radar.
Thank you, Rodney.
I'm going to say thank you.
Best of luck out there.
Thank you so much.